So if you're worth $100 billion, you bought all these houses, and suddenly you went bankrupt, you would still be able to protect your second, third, fourth, fifth home. But if you are like most people, including me, and you got one house, now keep in mind, the house I'm in D.C., I'm just borrowing that. That's the people's house. So I'm a guest in Washington in the people's house. My house is on the south side of Chicago that I own.